What is your question?
Is it wrong to have desires?
Is it wrong to have desires? No. Desires are right. Okay? Desires are life. The life moves because of desires. Ashe iru tappa anta prashne. Endu nimutre endre ashe iru tappa irbeko. Irbeko. So there should be desires. Okay? But right kind of desires are required. Okay, that's why Shri Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, repeat with me, dharma,
dharma
aviruddho,
aviruddho
bhuteshu,
bhuteshu
kamosmi,
kamosmi
bharadarshava,
bharadarshava.
Shri Krishna is desire itself. What kind of desire? Shri Krishna ne ashe. Yetta ashe? Dharma ke viruddho aviruddho. What is in tune with dharma? Okay? ಯಾವ ಧರ್ಮಕ್ಕೆ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿದೆಯೋ ಅದೇ ಆಶೆ ಭಗವಂತ. ದಿ ಹೋಲ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಸೈರ್. ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಶೆಯಿಂದ ಮುಂದೋಗೋದು. ದಿ ಕಾರ್ಗೆ ಪೆಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಇದ್ದ ಕಾರ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗೋದು ಹಾಗೆ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದ ಆಶೆಯಿಂದಲೇ ನಡೀತದೆ. ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಆಶೆ ತಪ್ಪಿಲ್ಲ, ಆಶೆ ಭಗವಂತ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಆದರೆ ರೈಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಶೆ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಧರ್ಮ ಅವಿರುದ್ಧ, ಎಂಥ ಧರ್ಮ ಅವಿರುದ್ಧ? ಯಾವುದು ಆಶೆ ಧರ್ಮಕ್ಕೆ ಅನುಗುಣವಾಗಿದೆಯೋ. ಧರ್ಮಕ್ಕೆ ಅನುಗುಣ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಧರ್ಮ? ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಧರ್ಮಕ್ಕೆ ಇರೋದು ಅಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ನನಗೂ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗಬೇಕು, ಬೇರೆದು ಒಳ್ಳೇಬೇಕು, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ನೋ ಚೀಟಿಂಗ್. ಲಿಸನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಇದೆ, ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಲೇಟರ್. ಸೊ ಧರ್ಮಕ್ಕೆ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಅಂದರೆ, ಧರ್ಮ ಅಂದರೆ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ, ದಟ್ ಡಿಸೈರ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಗಾಡ್, ರೈಟ್? ದೆನ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ರೈಟ್ ವೇ ಆಫ್ ಅರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮನಿ. There is wrong, lot of several wrong ways of earning money. Tappagi dudu maadabodu, adu maadabodu. There should be right way of earning money. What is right way of earning money? Yavudu right?
Helping them also.
That is what I told first. So right way of earning money is brings out the best in you. Right? So for earning money, you have to give something to society. So if you have to give more, you should have more ability. So your ability increases by doing something. That is the right kind of earning money. If your ability doesn't increase, that's not right kind of money. Your ability should become more and more from you, so that you can give more and get more. Okay, that's clear. Right earning of money, right spending of the money. You should earn, but you have to spend right. You should not spend more, overspend. You should not spend unnecessarily. Everything you should be very careful. Then right saving. The money has to be saved properly, so that it is required for you in the future. Then right donation. So whatever money you earned, a part of that should be donated back to the society for a right kind of work. This is what is called dharma. If you are doing that, then God Krishna is with you. Okay? Now it is said that ashe, desire is not good, is for the desire which is not dharmic. Desire which is not in tune with dharma. Right? That's desire. Then another thing which is not good is the desire itself cannot give you total peace. Okay? Total peace will come only after you overcome all desires or get mukti. So the desire is required to grow, bring out your capability, help the society. Okay? Up to that desire can take you. Then you say, okay, it's enough for me. I've done enough for the society, there for myself. Then I want total peace. The desire cannot take you there. So now you should learn how to get out of the desire and be peaceful. Okay? So desire keeps you on toes, keeps on moving. Right? But you cannot keep on moving forever. At some point of time say, okay, enough, I have done enough. So I have to become peaceful. So you are done for the society, you are done for yourself. Then you say, it's for myself. Peace. So desire can take you up to the point where best of your ability comes. After that, the best of peace in you should come. Right? So you should not have wrong kind of desires. Right kind of desire, right way of earning, right way of spending, right way of saving, right way of donation, okay? Right use of the money, right? And many, the dharma, the activity which brings out the best in you and you grow. You grow, society grows, that is the right dharma. Nothing wrong with that, it's right thing to have. And then you can do, Shri Krishna is with you. That's what Krishna's form is, not mine. Clear? Any questions? Narayana.
Narayana.
Narayana. Narayana.